Dear children, on behalf of the management and staff of the presentation department, Higher Secondary School, Rajbagh, I wish you a happy Children's Day. Childhood means fun unlimited, boundless shower of love and care, realm of imagination, and joy of growing up. 14 November is a very special day when we get an opportunity to celebrate Children's Day. Every occasion that is celebrated in the entire year, you students plan something or the other for us, but this day we feel honored and delighted to do something for you all. Do you know that Children's Day is celebrated all across India to honor and express our love for children? It is celebrated every year to pay tribute to our first Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru, as 14 November was his birthday. Nehru was the epitome of love towards children and was always devoted to working towards their betterment. He loved children beyond measure. He was always warm-hearted and friendly towards children. He was regarded as Chacha Nehru by children because of his self-effacing affection to them. He always favored young minds. He believed if the children are unhealthy from mind and body, they can't give their best. So the childhood phase of life is the most significant phase which every parent and teacher should nourish with endless love, care and affection to groom their potential. There is a garden in every childhood, an enchanted place where colors are brighter, the air is softer than ever again. The greatest legacy one can pass on to children is not money or other material thing accumulated in one's life, but rather a legacy of character and faith. A child's first school is their home, where parents play an important role in laying a strong foundation of discipline, honesty and sincerity. Children should be given ample opportunities and space to unleash their capabilities, to explore their interests and take the path of their calling. Dear children, go confidently in the direction of your dreams and live life of you have imagined. Once again, I extend my warmest greetings and wish you all a happy Children's Day. Allah bless you children abundantly. Thank you.
Thank you, Jaleel. Definitely, we all agree that children are bright sunshine of the society, a seed of a plant that will nurture our country's future. With this thought, we are all here gathered today to celebrate Children's Day. But before I proceed, let me wish you all a very happy Children's Day. This year we have gone beyond all our conventional rules and we have set new trends which have become the model. And children, on the other hand, have shown their best potential to adapt to this constantly and rapidly changing situation. This time it has been difficult for each one of us, especially for our lovely kids, who had to remain confined to the four walls of their homes for so many months. No school, no classroom, no teachers, no buildings. That's why today we teachers of Presentation Convent Higher Secondary School have arranged a small program just to bring back a beautiful smile on your face. But before starting the day's program, let me remind you all that we the Conventees have a rich tradition, that is, before starting any program, we invoke God's powerful blessings through prayers. And for that, let me call Ms. Mishra.
Almighty God, we humbly come before you with grateful hearts to implore you to bless our children on this Children's Day. As we place our children in your mighty loving hands, bless them physically, mentally, emotionally and spiritually. Replace their fears with strength and courage to to face whatever the day brings. Grant them wisdom and complete knowledge of your will. Guide them in every step of their lives to make decisions and actions pleasing to you. Ease their discomfort and bring their heavenly smiles back to their faces. Protect them from all calamities, sins, misguidance, and errors. Through your power, give them endurance and patience that they need. May they live with an attitude of gratitude and never take anything for granted. Fill each student with fresh enthusiasm and a heart that is excited to learn and grow. Cover them with your enduring love and divine protection. Amen.
Every child comes with a message that God is not yet discouraged of man. The mid of November is a very special occasion for us. Every year we celebrate 14th November as Children's Day. This day is all about making children feel special and to make them realize their importance in nation building and to provide them with the opportunity to open their wings, fly high and achieve their goals. It is because of the eagerness and ambitions of the children we can manage to achieve the glory that our society deserves. Children are considered as the foundation and future of the country. So they should be given more attention, the right education, and the care in the present to progress and develop in the future. So this day, let us pledge together to ensure that every child enjoys equal rights, safety, and quality education. Let us all celebrate the innocence and purity of our kids. Once again, Happy Children's Day to all. Music with rhythm makes pleasant environment around us. It unwraps the heart, sings out the prayer, dances the spirit and opens the soul. Music can be a powerful form of religious expression and soothing to the human spirit in the midst of suffering. Now, I would like to call our music teacher, Mohsin Sir, who will sing a beautiful prayer song for you.
Thank you. Yeah. says you can't be in movies? Listen to me, listen to me. Who says you don't pass the test? Who says you can't be the best? Who said, who said? Won't you tell me who said that?
Oh, world lies in your hands. Happy Children's Day, my dear students. We love you. We miss you. Every child is a different kind of flower, and they are beautiful in their own way. Happy Children's Day.
May you all rise and shine. On the occasion of Children's Day, I wish you all the very best. Happy Children's Day.
Climb every mountain, ford every stream, follow every rainbow, till you find your dreams. Happy Children's Day to all of you. Thank you.
Keep the child alive in you always, because in the innocence of the child is the presence of God. And this innocence will give you the power to control the universe. Rock on with the blessings of God. Happy Children's Day. Children, you are the future of our country. So on this day, I wish you joy and success in whatever you do. Happy Children's Day.
There are some things that we can't buy. One of such things is our childhood. Childhood is an enchanting vista. Endless fun, a joyful classroom, an experience, an era of imagination. Enjoy the spirit of childhood. Happy Children's Day. Thank you.
The courage to make tough decisions and the compassion to listen to the need of others is an art. With immense pleasure, I would like to invite our Honorable Principal, Sister Reggie, to come here and speak on this occasion.
My dearest children, today is a special, beautiful day because we at PCHSS are celebrating you as we celebrate Children's Day today. Let me wish you a very happy Children's Day. My dear children, PCHSS is lonely without you. This pandemic has kept you away from school, but the school and the teachers have reached your home. So let's not dampen the spirit, but celebrate your day with much joy, gratitude, and enthusiasm, simply because we are alive to celebrate it together. Dearest students, I wanted to let you know that you are all deeply missed at school by all of us. The empty corridors look out to see your smiling faces each day. The vacant classrooms long to be echoed with your laughter. The playgrounds await you all to return soon and bring back life. In short, I really miss you here in the school. It is you and the teachers who make it a school, a place where we look forward to coming each day. I sincerely hope and pray to God Almighty that the pandemic ends soon and we can have you back in the school again. You have been our inspiration, my dear children. The pandemic did not stop you from learning. You rose up to the occasion and proved yet again that you are undefeatable. You have been so good so far, and I know that you will continue to bloom wherever you are. My dear students, today is your day, a day to be free, a day to enjoy, and above all, a day to be yourself. I wish to see you reaching for the sky, and I wish you to achieve the unimaginable. I pray that you all go on to become women of substance, responsible citizens, and above all, great human beings who will live your life with passion, with grace, and with love. May you follow the path of Venerable Nana Nagel, who was an epitome of love and service, who spent her life till her last breath in loving and caring for others. My dear staff and parents, I'm sure that you agree with me that it is in these children that we relive our childhood. When we spend time with our children, we fulfill our dreams, forget our worries, and become lively and energetic. Let's be grateful to our children for giving us the opportunity to love and care for them. Dear children, I would like to conclude by reminding you to live in the present and to enjoy each moment that life offers you. Love the people who are with you on your life's journey. Find meaning and purpose in living your life day by day, gracefully, knowing that life is a precious gift and you are loved and cared for by all. Be a beautiful flower in the garden of God's love and goodness. May God bless you and keep you always. May all your wishes come true. May you build a ladder to the stars and climb every rung. May your hands always be busy. May your feet always be swift. May you have a strong foundation when the winds of change shift. May your heart always be joyful. May you have a song in your heart and may you sing it joyfully. There are millions of stars in the sky, but each star is unique. Each one of you is the star, my dear students. May you shine and sparkle and stay young and strong. You are an original. You are unique. You are special. You are a masterpiece. Celebrate your uniqueness. I am eagerly waiting to have you all back in the school with the blessings in abundance and lots of love from my heart to all of you, my dear students. Happy Children's Day once again.
I would like to sincerely thank all the teachers of Shanti House for preparing this beautiful assembly on Children's Day. Thank you and God bless you, teachers.
Esse é o DJ CK, hein? Produzindo mais uma no mundo de Nárnia. Ó, oh, é o bicho, hein? Oh, na, na, na. Oh, na, na, na. Oh, na, na, na. Oh, na, na, na.
Oh, na, na.
Yeah.
ela bate, dá a seca. Não só, não vá. Só que a profissão das minas é...
abusadamente, ela vai...